Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. I recently installed our 4-megapixel 180-degree security camera on the exterior of my house. You could see it right up there. That's a 4-megapixel resolution camera with 180-degree lens. I have it hooked up to our 4K iDVR-PRO, and it works great. I'm going to show you the video I captured in a minute. But we have a lot of customers that don't have DVRs that are compatible with 4-megapixel resolution cameras. So we also have a 1080p version of it. It's the exact same body style, the exact same ultra-wide angle field of view, but it's just 1080p 2-megapixel instead of 4-megapixel. So in this video, I'm going to compare the two and show you the difference between 4-megapixel and 1080p. If you have a 4K DVR or a 4-megapixel DVR that's compatible with 4-megapixel, you're probably going to want the higher resolution one. It looks amazing. However, the 1080p version looks amazing as well. So let's take a look at both right now. Here is the video surveillance footage recorded with the 4-megapixel resolution 180 camera. First, I stop about 5 feet away. Then I will move in to about 1 foot and pause the video for the 3x digital zoom. I'm going to pause the video here and digitally zoom into my hat. Take note of the clarity of the Marines text on my hat. This is 3x zoom. We will compare it to the 3x zoom on the 1080p camera. Here's the 1080p model 180-degree security camera. I will go through the same routine as with the 4-megapixel version. Right now, I'm about 5 feet in front of where the 180 security camera is installed. Next, I will move to a position about 1 foot in front of the camera so that I can pause the recording and digitally zoom. Here's the 3x digital zoom using the 1080p camera. Here is a side-by-side comparison of 4-megapixel versus 1080p at 3x digital zoom. Notice that the Marine text on my hat is clearer with the 4-megapixel camera. You will also notice that the grass and pavers on the driveway are more sharp on the 4-megapixel versus 1080p. I want to show you one last thing before we wrap up. I measured the width of the two sidewalks in front of my house to give you viewers perspective on just how wide of an angle these 180-degree security cameras provide. The sidewalk directly in front of my house is 65 feet wide and 35 feet away from where the camera is installed. The sidewalk section across the street that is in view is 300 feet wide and is located 75 feet away from where the camera is installed. So I think you'll agree that both of those cameras look pretty awesome. Again, if you're using one of our new 4K surveillance DVRs, you can use the 4-megapixel 180 camera or the 1080p 180 camera. Obviously, I would recommend going for the higher resolution. It's only a few bucks more, and 4-megapixel is twice the resolution of 1080p. If you have an older DVR or even a new DVR that only supports 1080, there's still a lot of those being sold now. Get the 1080p version. If you're not sure which one is compatible with your DVR, reach out to me. You can reach me via email at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. And if you want to learn more about the 4-megapixel or the 1080, and by the way, we also have those in a dome style, and both the bullet style and the dome are weatherproof rated, so they can be used indoors or outdoors. To learn more about them, visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/180cameras. Thank you for watching.